Hi, I'm Shanna.
Assalamu alaikum.
My name is Yuxin, I'm from China.
My name is Mohammed Fargan, I'm from Amsterdam.
And now I'm studying business here as an exchange student.
I chose Berlin as the place to challenge myself and to getting out of my comfort zone and yeah, just grow personally a little more.
I was like, okay, I could pick things that I already know, or I could pick things that are like a bit different in a way. I really wanted to develop as a designer, but also as a person.
Before I come here, I'm a little bit nervous about that, but after I come here, I just found that it's a pretty international place. I met so many nice teachers and also other exchange students from different countries.
When I came here, and you see, you met a lot of people with different perspectives in life and different faces.
I mean, if you want to go study abroad and just like doing your own thing, I think Berlin is an awesome place to do that. And the university gives you so many opportunities to get to know each other, especially when they have a lot of nationalities in here. You can learn a lot of each other, and the students in here, I found out, they're really helpful if you need something, if you need some inspiration or this and that. It's a good university to go to. Yeah.
When I'm walking in the supermarket or when I'm walking on the streets, people always ask me something because they think that I'm a German. And then I'm like, oh no, sorry. And then they're all, oh, sorry. And they're all in shock. And sometimes that is really funny.
And I just found that people here from Berlin, they are just so kind and makes me feel so good.
The university is a good place to come and study here in Berlin because they don't judge you in the way they may be doing in Amsterdam. They kind of have their own thing going on and nobody's paying attention about your weirdness, what people could say. So it's a good way to like be yourself and just finding yourself in general. It's a good city to do that.
It opened my eyes for other perspectives and other departments within design. I really wanted to learn, and I'm definitely learning right now.